May 26, 1967. The record itself is just chock full of hits. I mean, it spent 27 weeks number one on the record territory. United States weeks number one.